Hello and welcome to the next episode of Rimworld with me, not Rimworld, but Stellaris with me, Winslay. I think we're going to declare war here, but before we do that, I want to make sure that my planets are being used as optimally as possible, which may require a little bit of micro for a second. It's not my favorite thing to do, especially in the beginning of an episode, but it is an important thing to do in this game. So we're going to send our people to the planets which have room. And we're going to produce more alloys, as many as we possibly can. Oh, we do need a maintenance thing here. Stability is going up. That's good. Still got a couple jobs. Yay for jobs. Apparently we're losing minerals now. Did we have production things down? No, but we may have lost Omniferous acquisition, which is a pretty important thing. No thank you. Alright, so our allies wanted to declare war, and I'm hoping that they don't need our actual help in this war. It would be very, very, very annoying if they did. We're going to let them, though. We're going to say, yes, you can go to war. Just please, please do it quickly. These guys aren't moving, right? No, they're not moving there. Okay. Let's go smash this 300. Well, it's very small and meaningless. Place has a lot going for it. Look how much energy it makes. But I can make it make more energy. Although changing them over may not do anything for us. Which would be quite annoying. Okay, let's push out into their space. Uh-oh. And we're already in combat. Please, please, please don't kill off too much here. Yeah, we lost like some things there. I think like two or three battleships. But press, was it B? Yes, B takes us home. handful of these really big, scary fleets left. Yeah, that's what I thought would be coming. Alright, at least they're coming for our space right here. We can blow up that one. Like, as it enters, basically. Send you up there. And you up there.
Our construction is complete.
Preparing this guy. Here. Send you here. Let's have you hang out there.
Our construction is complete.
Gotta tell these guys where to go. To be on the edge of the system. We can still do that, right? Let's go to the other things and see who needs more. You need a little bit less than what we have. And you can have the other one that we just built.
Our construction is complete. construction is complete.
Here they come. Oh yeah, we definitely need this stuff. Exotic gases for shield boost. Fuel. I took out a couple battleships. Go repair for a minute and then head out again.
Our construction is complete.
Logam. Maybe when that stuff gets cheaper again, we'll buy some. I think we want to be on the edge of the system if we can get there. See if there's anyone we can merge with here. Sending them up here. Here, we have room here. Yeah, we're in position. We're good. So close. I think having this positioning is going to be worth the whatever we lose. I mean, maybe not. I hope they target my evasive stuff. Seems unlikely, right? Oh, we lost two battleships, it looks like. I was expecting to lose more. Everybody return home. Except I wanted these guys to join up with stuff.
We have surveyed the system.
And then we'll survey this one.
We sense a hostile swarm.
This one's going to... main location, which we can hide at. Dossel's got way too much crime here. Let's allow another one of these. Same with you, you got a little too much crime. Send you away. Maintenance depot is probably good. Let's find these guys, the Huidi, Zanam, and make them into slaves.
Our situation log is updated.
No orders here.
Our construction is complete.
It's going to take him a while to get here, but I think we just wait. Just flew a guy into this. Well, actually, don't spill that. Retreat for a minute. After we've blown up this, then we can move forward a bit, I think. Thank you. More housing, please.
Our construction is complete.
Forge world has mostly a certain type of person. Let's make you into a hive world, please. Oh, I see. The Nibirites. We're blowing up reinforcements that our allies are making for us. I just want people to follow me. Make these guys follow me, please.
Our construction is complete.
I think we need more of these. Oh, I didn't get on the edge of our system. Curses. Let's try and get there as quickly as we can. Okay, here he comes. Oh, and he... Our corvettes are actually like the furthest away out of everything. Which is definitely problematic, because they're definitely not in range yet. They're not in range at all. Oh, we only lost three corvettes there. I'm surprised. Really surprised, actually. Going to grip on. I see, right there. Is there anyone that needs a heal? Some of them need a heal, like a touch. Went okay. Not too terribly. Is there anything else at the bottom here we need to be aware of? Doesn't look like it. All right. Keep building these things for me, please. Let's go take care of the repair, dude. Make our way into this space, kick them out of their system soon. be very nice. Can you please stay with everyone else? Thank you. This much information, we're ready to move there.
Our construction is complete.
Please survey this. Alarming. Yes, I'm alarmed. Lost four battleships there. So much resettlement. This place could use some more people, I think. Grab you a maintenance thing. Where? Yeah, I had a feeling. Let's try and get to them before they can really do much. They're going to go to the L cluster soon, I know. Deal. Had a... Ooh, yeah, we want to fight them in Decum. We can get to that system. We're in a much better position. Some reason the other one's less expensive. I guess we'll go with the less expensive one then. I mean, we can all be on the edge here. That's fine. Pushing forward into Kettling space. I guess since I don't have vision. To do something like this. Oh, it's a nebula, that's why. I understand now. We want that nebula space, though. Yeah, pretty much everyone is right on top of each other here. Is risky. I have no idea what's in either of these systems. Let's take just one Corvette. Use these corvettes to do some of the scouting, I guess, or construction ships, not corvettes. Well, I am using corvettes, so I guess both are accurate statements. No, don't jump there, jump here and then follow there. You're just following here. 32, I'm sure there's a nice fleet we can send you to. Here, go to this one.
We have surveyed the system.
Alright, with that there, we kind of know what's on the other side of this, but we don't know what's in here. One stay back, and you can jump here for me. There's nobody there, we'll keep pushing forward. Ha ha ha. Yes, this is what I figured. You're in an aggressive stance here. Yeah. That might be all that's in this system? We don't really know. See it? Oh, you're returning. Because I have a guy in your territory, you're returning. Got it. Not if I can help it.
We flee the hostile swarm. We flee the hostile swarm.
Yeah, this guy's about to get blown up. Can you jump over here? Let's see if they bring the second one into this system as well. This is the one with shield nullification. Hello. Is that a third fleet I see? Moving to Zorf. You're in aggressive stance. What else can you offer us? Not interested. We should be fighting over there, right? I think it's time to head over there. Gonna leave. He is going to leave.
Our construction is complete.
That's good news for us. Let's reset all this guy away. The game's like not liking this.
A war breaks out.
A war. Oh, they got a machine uprising. I think they do. Mm-hmm. Serves you right for not being our friends. Looks like we're gonna need amenities here. Hunter seeker jobs. Yeah, we might want to get another one of those. So you're not doing much. You're still going to Zorf. Means we get to jump him here. This place needs more housing. This could use another job. Just replace you with a We can't make you a mining thing. You provide me with more jobs. Extra amenities, please.
Our construction is complete.
We do have a lot of shields on most of our stuff. Here, yeah, this is where we start to make good ships for fighting these guys down. Just buy like 100 alloys every month. That'll help us grow, right? It's gonna be one almost immediately followed by another. See how this fight goes before spending the influence on this. Here comes one. And he's dead. Still lost a couple battleships here. It didn't seem to take very long for them to die. Jump here. Quickly now. Yeah, we're still losing a lot here, like even more without our shields. Our fleet size just went down like a crazy amount. Oh well. Increasing our fire rate is going to be good. I say we go with no retreat here. And we just hope that we picked a good spot.
Our construction is complete.
All right, policies. retreat. Oh, great. Here comes a big one. We brought friends.
Our construction is complete.
Okay. It's just a normal sized fleet. And then the third one just came. Could retreat. Eluth. One's going to grip on, one's going to Eluth. Whatever the heck that is. Down here. I'd rather kill the builder, I think. Hopefully we're losing the ones we don't want right now. Okay. Of course, they got a 500k right there, just sitting there, hanging out, chilling. They're gonna attack basically right after each other, one right after the next. He's gonna go down this way, and the other one's gonna go up the top. Alright, we're attacking from Gribon. We're defending from Gribon, rather. I don't want to lose like half my fleet in a silly fight that I don't have to be in. And we're not repairing here either. Everybody can just heal and then maybe try to defend Gribon, that'd be awesome.
Construction is
Oops. Let's jump you out of there. Which one? Everybody needs to stay together here. Let's get them over into position. There they come. So I'm going to Gribben. The hood is on. Right, species. Set right to slaves. Bricky. You're moving to something or other. Okay, so they're coming through here basically. It's probably good that we backed off then. Have them over there. Grand Fleet. Yes, please. Very few losses if we fight inside of our space with our bonuses. This guy's gonna hurt a little bit pretty soon. Let's put you on repair. Send me 7 man. When he gets close, we'll trade this guy out again. Still 17k there. Up their fleets down here. Good for them.
Our construction is complete.
I mean, what do they care? We're just gonna take care of these guys for them, right? Mm-hmm. Why should they be bothered? Here comes the 500. I've already seen some losses, some substantial losses, I think. Like 100k gone. Guess at least we're killing off the main ones. I don't think we have to face off against any more that are 500 strong. Yep, that hurt. I think this guy's jumping into us. Use more amenities, it looks like here. Let's go into species. E. And just be slaves. That's also turned them into. Oh, they are. We just got the agrarians. Stapled is there. You are. situation log is updated. Just get rid of the red or outliner. Definitely taking some losses here. Kinda wish I could have got to him first, but it's fine. It's not a big deal. To build out that. I'm not sure where they're going to want to go with their fleets. Jeez, there's just so many of them. It's endless.
Technology conceived.
We're an aggressive stance on Zorf. We're gonna need somewhere to send our pops to soon. Place with maintenance guys. I think we're making more alloys again. It's exciting, right? A couple battleships there, curses. So we'll have a couple extra fleets once they're done with that. most of them are close to full health.
Technology conceived.
Maybe we want to go repair a little bit. Just for a second, and then we'll come back out to Gibbon. Hey, Enema? What's up, Wynn? What's my strat with this game? Right now we're trying to contain the Unbidden. It's not working so great because they got definitely taken out some stuff over here. But we have picked up picked off a couple fleets, which is essential if you're fighting them. Are you familiar with this game? I think I recognize the name. I think you've talked to me about what's it called before. Oh no, I left the repair guys on these. No wonder I've been taking losses. I meant to take these guys off. That's actually why we've been taking so many losses, because we should have had people like this in charge. But I'm getting lazy. No! You streamed this yesterday, tried to show the authoritarianism isn't bad, then got punched in. That sounds like this game to me. Ooh, why is this guy just hanging out here by himself? No, you're not allowed to just abandon him. I think we need another station here that we can repair at. Mm-hmm. Yep, we definitely need that. You're going back to rebuild your stuff. Picking you off is going to be really, really difficult to do at this point. Almost impossible.
No, you
need to join with them. They come. Yeah, we still have everything going. That's good. These are definitely within range of a lot of stuff. Lucky they'll just throw their fleets at us until they run out of fleets, right? These guys spawn a lot of fleets, don't they? I don't know if this strategy is gonna work. You went nimbility for more stability. My empire build is a hive mind. You got divided attention, succumbed will, one mind. So, okay things, I guess. I'm sorry, what? I should have been paying attention. They're coming through this space. I'm sending this one to con this something or other. And you're gonna be there soon too. Do we jump over to guard this system? I think that may be our best play here. We're gonna jump, let's do it now. Darn it, I should've been paying closer attention to this. No orders, I'm just sitting back there.
Construction is complete. We sense a hostile swarm.
Yeah, guard from here maybe. That'll work. Jumped quickly now. What's under attack? Oh, it's this thing. And we maxed out on that, huh? Feel like they're making progress. What's my best Empire build so far? I don't really try to play optimally too much. I don't find that to be as much fun as just kind of role playing a little bit. Yeah, they're bringing all their fleets through here now. So let's just try and hold this if we can. Need to be Star Fortress for me to add anything else to you, huh? Let's have you come back here, actually. Maybe I should have repaired a bit. Is it too late to go there now and repair? Kinda too late to repair, but after this one I think we will. I mean, it's gotten to the point where if I play carefully, I can pretty consistently win without too many issues. But sometimes you like to take risks, you know? Just to see if you can. You love min-maxing. Yeah, min-maxing is pretty fun in this game. There's a lot of ways you can resettle your guys to get the most out of them. I feel like this version of the game actually has the most min-maxing, even though they designed it to eliminate min-maxing. mean, this is still my least favorite one to face off against in terms of endgame crises, because the AI is smart instead of the other ones. I think they're going to change that so that the other stuff is a little bit more confident. Let's go to species. I think you can now become slave.
Our mining hive is lost.
This had more fire rate, I thought, than I'm seeing right here. Crystalline sensors, please. Those are useful. Let's see where the guys are coming from. Looks like we got a couple of fleets that may be coming into our space here. Abernoth. Yeah, you're coming through. We have time to retreat, actually. To repair, rather. Let's go repair a tiny bit, if we can. You go forward. Still have reduced fire rate for another 30 days. They're just gonna try and go around, and not all of my fleets will engage if they do that. Put the other one in charge, this guy. for them to move forward, I think. Wait for the others. Let's hope this defense goes. Looks like everyone's in the fight here. Good. Right? Maybe not? Hope so. I hope our corvettes are close enough to do a lot of damage quickly. We lost one here, I just saw the numbers jump down. Get another two on their way. Great, one with increased fire rate too. Let's try and draw them in. Actually, we should just try to engage them from where they are. Is the Unbidden beating me? I think because my allies aren't helping. They may be. You just hang out there. He changed his mind. One's moving and interesting. We may be able to pick off somebody in Gribbon, the constructor. Yes. It's not likely, but it's possible that we can get that constructor. I'll have him wait right on the edge of the system. I guess if we lose, we lose. What am I gonna do about it? Yes, please. Let's get that. Moving to log him. Really? So you're gonna put three in that one system? That's insanity. never be able to get through if they put three in there. Unless I just send everybody into this system and hope that we can hold the line. He's just going to go there to the system. Yay for repairs. Repairs are good. Move them back in. Oh, they've got two constructors going around their space now. At least once they've built them, they'll send their fleets out this way and I'll be able to pick them off one by one, right? I'll send everybody they've got over this way and then we'll just slowly inch our way up here through the fleets. Let's keep setting lane people.
Our construction is complete.
Resettle some people here too. There we go. One more coming in. Hello, friend. Comes more.
Our construction is complete.
Here we go. Fight time. Why do we have a repair guy? Come on, stop putting the repair guy in charge. He's not our best leader. No, he isn't. Six corvettes there, a battleship. They just send fleet after fleet after fleet like that, and that's okay. Go there. Yeah, he can't build gateways, can he? It's not good enough to. Going to. Missing a lot of amenities.
Our construction is complete.
Those. Some of our fleets are getting. Oh, uh-oh. I wasn't paying attention. They're in the fight, though. That's good. They got the range to do that from there. Take more housing here. Aggressive guy needs some help. Hello, maxed out on our stuff, it looks like. Everybody wants to go to the L cluster.
Our construction is complete. Our construction is complete.
Pick up this one next, please. Yeah, you're going to Logame, which will free the fleets up. It's a good thing for us.
Our construction is complete.
Sometimes it's just a matter of finding your guys. Alright, we're gonna have fleet after fleet after fleet coming through here, I think. What is this? It's 16 leaderless. Well, it's because it's 16. 16? Please join one of the better fleets.
Our construction is complete.
Here comes a fleet. Let's double check that we got everything. Yeah, it looks like we do. Definitely lost some corvettes there. Looks like we can't afford to repair. They're just going to send fleet after fleet after fleet through here, I think.
Our construction is complete.
Our ships are gaining XP, which is good. '98, '93, 5 years. I'm not sure if we'll be able to get that again. Whoa, we got a lot of resettling to do. For people here, it looks like. Let's take a couple then and send them that way. Let's also bring some more guys over here. Section B. There has to be something we can do with ring section B. I don't know if there really is, to be honest. Crazy amount of fleet power inbound. Four fleets, three of which are going to basically be arriving at exactly the same time. He's going to come right through the middle Whereas you may try to go around. Oh no. That's a lot weaker than it was. Their way into my space down here. How's I going down still? This is gonna hurt, I can tell. I wonder how much sleep power we'll have after this. No. This is so bad. Please, please, please get good rolls. Go back in the fight. Then there's the other one. Through so much of our stuff. Man, that was a lot. Reduced us down to like half what we had. Ooh, fire rate. Yes, let's get that here.
Technology conceived.
Should probably go smash these fleets while it's just 300. governor. Ooh, ship build cost. Going to come through our space, which is good for us. Slaves rally? What? Not good. Deviancy is just 2%. I'm confused. Deviancy is really low on this planet. How did that happen if it's so low? Yeah, they're gonna keep sending fleets at us, that's fine. Do we have better leaders that we can assign? This guy's not going to be too useful too soon. Level 3. Where'd he go? Had a better leader, I just can't find him. There he is.
construction is complete. We sense hostile swarm.
Fleet after fleet after fleet. That's what they're gonna send at me. Sure, we get some people here as well.
Our construction is complete.
All right, let's see if we can get more jobs here. Those. Let's respec this so that you are capable of supporting more people. Where's the maintenance thing? I know you're around here somewhere. There you are. There's 48 jobs here. Let's keep settling people here. Here we go. Here we go. Did it. Whoa. Defense did not go well. Really? The alarm goes now. It appears as if my strategy here is not working as intended. They're definitely still within range. on Federation friends. Let's help out each other. Do we want to wait for him to come into the system? Most of this is repaired. Just not all of it. Takes so long to get the Federation fleet over here. Maybe we should open up the L gate so we can maneuver our stuff around a little bit better. Tempting, right? Weapons range. May just hang out here for a bit, let our fleets rebuild. It's tempting. Another fleet right there. You're turning around. Interesting. I do think this is where we want to wrap up today's episode, though. Tell this guy to join up with some fleet. This damage. Yeah, unyielding is not my favorite, is it?
Our construction is complete.
And yet, I've given a lot of my fleets the unyielding leader. If you're more likely to dodge, that may be actually better for us. Let's take all of them back here. I don't forget about the Federation fleet stuff.
Our construction is complete.
It's going to take him forever, literally years, to get into position. It's pretty ridiculous when you think about it, right? I will want to remind myself how badly these guys are kicking my teeth. Do something like this for a bit. Jump there. They're aggressive. We want them. There. 13 days, and then when they're in position, change things up. Okay. That was a fun episode. I enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe. I'll see you around.